set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost a time or two.
Use your hand.
Wiped my brow and kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign.
Nervous yet?
Honestly, not really.
No.
I feel a little calm. I feel really calm. And I don't know why.
Well, I guess that's a good thing, right?
It's the Holy Spirit here with us.
Except the Holy Spirit keeps the rain away.
Yeah, right?
Oh, 100% gonna cry during my song. So I'm not gonna look at you.
What do you mean you're not gonna look at me?
I'm gonna look past you. Oh, like right above your head.
Sure. Okay.
I'm gonna try.
Uh-huh.
Because I'm not gonna get through it if I don't do that.
God bless the broken road that led me straight to you.
Love is not jealous, or boastful, or proud, or rude. It does not demand its own way. It is not irritable, and it keeps no record of being wrong. It does not rejoice about injustice, but rejoices whenever the truth wins out. Love never gives up, never loses faith, is always hopeful, and endures through every circumstance. Love will last forever.
All the dividing things, are you still listening? Want to be heard by you? the cold and hot me and the powers that be.
I am Philip. I've known Caleb for a very, very long time. Getting to know not just you, not just growing together with you, but growing together with your family as well. Alezia, you are gaining an amazing family. A family that will love you the way that you deserve. A family that's going to love you and care for you more than you can ever expect. Caleb will keep you entertained. You're going to have some crazy, wild adventures. Hopefully, you don't break anything, yourself or other objects. But this is a man who will love you and care for you. And I know this because the first time that Lauren and I met you, met at Red Robin, sat down, had a great meal. You got up to go to the bathroom. Lauren and I looked at Caleb and we knew at that moment that he was going to marry you. We asked him, you know, is this the one? No hesitation, said yes. Sitting there at dinner, watching Caleb dish out sarcasm and watching you dish it back, I knew right then that you were the perfect girl for him and that he was the perfect guy for you. Caleb is my best friend. He's now your husband. And he's going to make the best husband. He's going to love you. He's going to care for you the way that you deserve.
Come down, selector.
So let me tell you a few things about growing up with Alezia. She would look at me and be like, so you want a snack? I'd be like, you know, now that you say it, yeah, like I do want a snack. And she'd be like, you should go get us a snack. And I would be like, okay. So I would go and go get a snack. And meanwhile, we're supposed to be in bed asleep. And our door, our bedroom door was so loud. You had to open it at a very certain way. And she would tell me that I had to go get the snack because I knew how to open the door. And she didn't know how to do it. So that's why she didn't want to go do it. I knew how to open the door, so I went to go do it. So I would open the door, and I'd creak down the hallway into the kitchen, and I'd open up the pantry door, and I would reach my little hand in the box, and the snack would crinkle. And all I would hear is, who's in the kitchen? From my mom, she'd be like, who's in the kitchen? And I would freeze. And I would grab it and run. And overall, she's an amazing individual. And Caleb, you really are gaining an amazing girl with also an amazing family. We, you know, shout out to us. We're also a lot of fun. We may not always be nice, but we're fun. It's been great seeing you guys form a relationship together. You know, I remember Alezia telling me, like, I met this guy because I was, you know, sick at home. And I was like, that's an interesting way to meet a guy. And I'm really happy for the two of you. And I'm so proud of you. And I can't wait to see, like, what your next chapter is going to look like. Because I'm excited. That's going to be amazing for you guys. I just wanted to say that I love you both, and I wish you the best.
I love you. I say, hey.